And Hawks control the tip. Jeff Teague, veteran, has with this team for a long time, bounced around to a couple of other clubs, now he's back with the Hawks. Free agent, I believe, next summer. We'll see whether he resigns with Atlanta or not. Has a home in Atlanta, I know. Hunter, known more for his defense than his offense. Collins, a good block.
And get Collins truly involved here.
You would think a lot. They'll get Herter involved, too. They find him on plays like that. He comes up shooting. Rebound. Herter looking inside. Nothing there. Thrown away by Herter. Smart. Two. Five. Boston by 10.
Sloppy ball handling, yeah. By the Hawks.
Hunter. Off the bounce. Can't get anywhere. Good defense by Tatum. Collins will try. Nope. Step back from Tatum. That might have been deflected by Collins. He looks to take it right at Smart, and does. Smart couldn't catch the pass from Cantor. Over to Hunter, steps into a three. Cantor in the NBA right now, what Wanamaker is in terms of free throw percentage. Teague.
3 seconds.
Yeah, he was in the lane a long time. Oh, good play.
Well, that's 4 for 4 at the free throw line. They are 10 for 12, so they're not going to get to the free throw line if you keep looking for the threes and not going into the paint.
Turn it back out there with Teague, Collins, Jones, and Graham. Rebound batted around. Herter going hard. Oh, good block by Tatum. Herter, the pull-up jumper for two. They led 1-0 to begin the game. We're now tied.
Get the ball to Cantor.
20-6 is the Atlanta run. Langford trying to stay with Herter. Herter gets into the paint. Jones with the rebound, kicks it back out to Herter. Passes up the three. They find Graham. Graham takes it to the basket and gets two. Nicely done.
I had a mismatch. All he had to do was turn around, a little up fake, and look the guy right in the face and take the jumper.
Collins, nope.
He's wide open, and Marcus, as soon as he on the catch, turned and saw it.
Carter, size advantage. Help comes from Williams. Langford with the steal, and then could.
He got fouled.
Boston by 4.
And the guy that's calling all the cheap fouls up to Atlanta and missed that one for Tatum.
Goodwin will try a three and knock it down. Herter. Nice bounce pass. Oh, better block by Tatum. But second on Tatum. Oh, it's on Williams. They call the foul on Williams underneath.
Minutes in the first half and only took 5 shots.
Yep. Got 8 points. T. Sends it back to Collins, who was not ready for it. Now puts it back in Teague's hand, down at 8 of the shot clock. Teague's got Williams in a switch. Backs him up a little bit. Misses the shot.
Back.
Jones comes up with a steal. Hunter nowhere to go, and turns it over. Herter going to the basket, and that was blocked by Tatum. Boston ball.
Get it, Cantor. Get it in the paint.
5-point game. Goodwin. Carter wants to get it to Herter. He's got the hot hand. Off the bounce. Nice pass. He didn't touch it. First Clippers live on February 13th. Secure your seat today at Celtics.com/tickets. Goodwin. Rejected by Cantor. Rebound to Cantor. Hunter. Carter. Goodwin. And Vince is going to get to the free. 968. Jones. Herter. Picked up by Tatum. Goodwin looking for Carter, finds one, and Jones saved by Langford at the bench. Boston by 15. Herter kicks it back to Goodwin. Goodwin has a deep three. Rebound to Jones. Teague finds it at half court. Herter off the bounce.
In the third quarter, and that's really what propelled the lead for the Celtics.
Let's check out the stats through three. They're brought to you by Ace Ticket. Visit aceticket.com. Collins going to the basket, and an offensive. That's up here for Collins. He's unable to convert, but Herter gets it back. Hangs in the air, got stuffed.
Let's see what happened here.
Step back three. Nice hustle by Goodwin to get the loose ball. Graham tries and knocks it down.
Wanamaker hadn't cut to the basket.
Back to a 10-point game. Curtis gives it up. Goodwin, a straightaway three. Track down. Carter, a pull-up three. Yes. With 22.
Really?
John Stockton had 21. Karl Malone, 15, and Kareem, Jordan, Mutombo, Nash, Nowitzki down the line through all the way to one. But Parrish with 22 double-doubles when he's 40 years of age or older. Brown and Tatum, just that's a brilliant feature for the Celtics. Turnover, Boston. Goodwin looking to get some contact in his toes. Goodwin gives up to Herter. Goodwin, 21 points, tying a career high. Has 12 points in the fourth quarter here. Herter to Collins for two. Herter looking to inbound, does so to Goodwin. 3-point game. Goodwin. They get it to Herter. Takes a three. No. Batted back out. Goodwin, a good look at a three. No. Rebound Langford. 2 seconds left in the game. He gets fouled.